Ladies and gentlemen, please be in the position to make a decision about the